tell that teenagers love to take selfies. So that was really cool, like seeing all the ideas that people had, like all the different types of selfies that we got.
Having habits of the teens in our area, we felt that this would complement their training and make them better drivers. More conscientious, more aware, and safety is what we're all about. I'm a community service trooper, and I feel that education and prevention are a very important aspect of law enforcement and policing in our community. And this has been an easy program to implement, and the kids seem to like it, so we think it's a very positive thing.
I drive all the time everywhere, so there's things that I do that I probably didn't do while I drive, so maybe I should learn how to not do them, and I'm just excited to see what we learn.
This is not the Mustangs. We're not spinning out. We're not doing any crazy things like that. So in between the white lines, do not hit any cones. First time around, there's going to be no impairments. So we're just driving normal. Okay? Then once we come around the next lap, we're going to put some goggles on you. They'll actually have a 0.12 to a 0.15. They're basically twice the legal limit on this. We're going to see if there's a difference.
How can we get in? How can we start getting involved?
And how can we help you guys, promote all of this stuff?